In this video, we will show you how to schedule interviews using Personio's integrated calendar. First, ensure that your admin has synchronized your company's calendar with Cronofy. Check out the description of this video for how. Back to that interview. Navigate to Recruiting, Applications. Enter the candidate's application and click on the Interviews tab. Select New Interview and choose an interview type. Choose the interviewers and organizer. Ensure your roles and access rights are correctly configured. Each needs to be assigned a recruiting role to define the rights they are granted by being invited to the interview. As the organizer, you do not have to participate, but can see the scheduled interview in your calendar by adding yourself as a participant. If an interviewer's calendar is not authenticated, you will see this next to their name. Now, click on Find a Slot. At least one participant must be selected before the button becomes active. Let's look at the calendar view. Events are flagged in different colors for each participant or room. The current day is marked with a blue line at the top, and so are the current events with a duration of over 24 hours. You can see absences and public holidays. To book your interview in the calendar, select between a weekly or a daily view. Navigate to the dates by clicking on the arrows. Enter a new event by clicking Time. Select the duration by dragging the cursor to the end of the event. You can choose a room from the drop-down menu. Then click Select Slot. For video, ensure that the host is authenticated and managing one video call at a time. If you have configured evaluation forms, choose one and set up a reminder for notifications. Send invites that will show in everyone's calendar with the room booked simultaneously. Any notes added to the interview are reflected in the calendar event. There are two different ways to send the details to a candidate, either through an email template or by copying the details and pasting them in a message. For email, click Email Invite to Candidate. A message model will appear. You can copy someone else into the message by clicking Add CC BCC. Then select an email template. Configured email signatures will be displayed at the bottom of the message body. To add an attachment to the message, drag and drop files, upload a new document, or use a document that has previously been sent. The invitation will automatically create an event in the candidate's calendar. The second option is to copy the interview details and send them to the candidate. In the interview overview, click Copy Details. Then click Email Invite to Candidate. Insert a subject line and create an email body. Then click Send Email. The invitation will automatically create an event in the candidate's calendar. Depending on the settings of the candidate's email provider, the response to the invitation will be reflected in the interview overview. The scheduled interview will appear in the Interview tab, containing the statuses Scheduled, Completed, or Cancelled. An icon will indicate the interview method. The time of the interview will be based on the host's time zone, indicated in brackets. For video, you will also receive a link. To cancel the interview, click Cancel This Interview. Interviewers and candidates will be notified. Once the interview has been created, responses will show in the participant's status and their company calendar. Congratulations! You have successfully scheduled your interviews.